I waterproofed my shower without any experience using the Schluter shower system. I chose the system because it's very DIY friendly.
I purchased their pre-slope shower pan, so it was really easy to start. I just had to make sure that the shower area had a level ground. Mine wasn't level, so I just poured this concrete leveler to start off.
I watched all of Schluter's YouTube videos to see exactly what I needed and to get started.
And after the wall boards are attached to the studs using their screw and washer set, I used a modified thin set that Schluter carries called All Set. You cover all of the screws and any of the seams with their Curti band using that thin set. And I will say that they have so many YouTube videos on the entire system that doing this was actually pretty easy once you watch the videos. So once all of the walls were up and waterproofed, it was time to move on to the shower pan. They had several different shower pans to choose from, but I chose the one called the LTS, which has a linear drain down at the end. And using a trowel, I just put the thin set right on that level ground and then firmly just put the shower pan right in place. Then you just waterproof the area in between the wall and the pan, again using that Curti band and the thin set. And they also sell a prefabricated shower curb, so you don't have to make that either.
Once everything was done, I just cleaned it up, waited 24 hours to do the water test.